Hi, welcome to Surveillance Law. You're constantly generating electronic information, and that information is susceptible to government monitoring. Your visit to this webpage, for example, could be compelled from Coursera or your internet service provider. This class covers how American law enforcement intelligence agencies can gain access to your data, and how the law protects you. My name is Jonathan Mayer, and I'm a lawyer and a computer scientist at Stanford University. My research focuses on the National Security Agency's authority and how modern technology intersects with United States surveillance law. In this course, you will learn about how the law addresses government surveillance, from your local police department, to the FBI, to the NSA. You will learn the contours of privacy guarantees under federal law and what the implications are for popular technologies. You do not need a background in law or technology to enroll. By the end of the course, you'll have learned some old-timey legal terms, like subpoena and affidavit. You'll also have learned some neat party tricks, like the key differences between a warrant, a D order, a pen trap order, a wiretap order, a FISA wiretap order, a Patriot Act Section 215 order, an FAA Section 702 order, a national security letter, and more. In the process, you'll refine some core legal skills, including statutory interpretation. The assignments will challenge you to apply the law as it is, not necessarily the law as you think it should be. This is a fast-paced area of law that is important, exciting, and difficult. I look forward to seeing you in the course.